in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster man. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. Then you can monster mash. And do my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Ooh. Easy, Igor. You impetuous young boy.
On sale.
You got from the chapter door?
Yes. Time to hit the switch, Master.
Yes, go.
Oops, wrong switch.
Running, we just want to play hockey.
Jesse, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Baby Frank. I'm looking for my mama and dada.
Oh, I can help you with that. I'll go to the witch's palace. She's gonna get me some clippers for my hair. It keeps on growing.
Yeah, we could go together, but how did you get like that?
I was walking with my friend and then... I woke up with fur.
Find that witch. Look, the ladies of wisdom. Maybe they can help us. Do you know where the witch's palace is?
Bloody Mary.
Who are you?
I am Susie.
And I'm Baby Frank.
We're off to the witch's palace.
First, I'm sorry for dripping blood on your face. Hey, can I come too? Maybe she can help me find a bandage for my boo-boo.
Yeah, you can come. Let's go.
Poof.
How did you become like that anyway?
It all started when...
One day I was sitting in my room and a bat attacked me. Ah! Now I am a vampire flying in the midnight sky.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Painted faces fill the place I can reach. You know that I can use somebody.
No, I'm never gonna find my mom.
You know that I can use somebody. Someone like you and all you know.
Hey, Eddie. I am Morgan the mummy. I am from Egypt. Let me tell you my story.
Find some treasure. Then I fell through a sinkhole. Ah! Then I woke up 1,000 years later as a mummy.
We're on our way to the witch's palace so she can help us solve our problem.
Ooh! She can help me find my treasure.
All right, let's go. We're wasting time.
Thank you.
expecting you. Take a seat.
You don't need your mommy and daddy. You're old enough to take care of yourself.
Yeah, I'm a big boy. I can do it.
You don't need... It's your fur. You should love your fur. You should be happy with your fur.
Yeah, I love my fur.
You don't need treasure to be happy. Your treasure's in your heart.
You need a Band-Aid for your boo-boo, right?
Yes! Look down.
I have a Band-Aid.
I got beautiful fur.
Wait a minute. We're not done yet.